Hello, I'm Alyssa, and today we will be doing a simple mask tutorial using an imported image. The mask layer itself will hide everything outside of the heart shape on the selected layer. When we apply this mask over a picture of a cute couple in Paris, we can have it reveal the highlights of the picture with the zoom out effect. First, we can import the picture of our cute couple. Simply click the Import button at the top right of the editor to prompt the Import dialog box. Click on Select File and locate the image you would like to use from your computer. So here we can import this picture of a couple in Paris onto the canvas. Once we've scaled the image to match our canvas size, we can begin to create our mask layer. First, I'll drag this heart that I created earlier onto the canvas from my project library. The heart will be used as the mask, while the picture of the couple will be the background. Now, I will right-click to open the context menu, then select the mask option. Just like that, the couple is framed in the heart. Cute! At first, the heart will be small, and most of the canvas will be hidden by the mask. Then, when it zooms out, most of the background picture will be revealed behind the heart. To create a zoom out effect, I will move the playhead to the 3-second mark on the timeline and scale the heart to its final size. To scale the heart proportionally, hold the Shift key while dragging the heart. Now, let's play the animation. Aw, so cute!